selling our industrial secrets, our military secrets, and they started abiding by the World Trade Group rules because China represents more than 60% of our trade deficit. They are the primary problem, and I just don't agree with the fact that if we're at war with